Which of the monsters do you think is scariest in Stranger Things?
I would definitely say Vecna. As the seasons go on, I think the monsters get more intense and more scarier, so Vecna.
Vecna, obviously, yeah.
Dart. Think about it, though. Dart lives on the good side and the bad side. He could have really took over, like, you know what I'm saying?